Today we honor a hockey player from Potsdam who has been a big contributor to his team's success. The bad news for other NAC teams is that he will be around for another couple of years. Hockey player Craig Conroy of Potsdam is this week's award winner. Craig has had an outstanding season so far, and it was capped off in a 5-goal, 3-assist performance against Watertown. All this, and he's just a sophomore.
Yes, I think I've had a very good year, but I don't think I have as good a year as I have had without the good help of my line mates, Mike McNamara and Kip LaBelle.